Do you smell that? Huh? Oh, yeah. Do you feel it, Nate? Huh? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Nate. Can you feel it? Yeah. Can you feel it? Let me tell you what that is. That is excitement in the air. You know why? Because, ladies and gentlemen, the king is back on his throne. That's right. The man, the game, the big dog, the king of kings, baby, is back on top of the world because I am, for the ninth time, the world heavyweight champion. Ladies, there'll be plenty of time for getting on your knees. You know, the funny thing is, it seems like yesterday, but it was just 3 short weeks ago when that punk kid, Randy Orton, spit in my face. Yeah. Oh, you liked that, didn't you, huh? You thought that was great. You cheered, you clapped, you stood on your feet, you chanted RKO. And you all laughed at me. But my friends, there is an old saying, he who laughs last, laughs best. And today, I'm laughing. I'm laughing because last night when I beat Randy Orton, I hocked up the biggest, thickest, nastiest, greenest, most disgusting clam that I could muster up, and I spit it in each and every one of your faces. And I'm looking out right now at your faces, and I can see it, Hank. Oh, you can complain, but I can see the big clam hanging off your chin right now. And you know what? There ain't a damn thing you can do about it. You can't even wipe it off. You know why? Because I stand here before you as your world heavyweight champion. So now, it's time. It's time to party like a champion. Well now, come here, ladies. As good as this is, and believe me, you'll never know, but this is good. I'm looking at that cake and I'm thinking, Nate, that looks like somebody could fit inside of it. And if I know you, if these girls are hot, then what's inside this cake? Oh, that's gotta be sweet.
But you better thank the big man. It's his idea.
You didn't do this? Doesn't matter. Batista, you're an animal, and I've seen your taste in women's. All right, doesn't matter who you guys. It doesn't matter who did it. It was probably Bischoff. He wanted to throw us a big party anyway. Hey, Bischoff's got great taste in girls. So I'm telling you what, if this is the appetizer, then maybe I'm ready for the main course. Let me tell you what, ladies, when this girl comes out of this cake and she jumps on me, you guys go ahead and join in. There's plenty of me to go around. Because I know this girl is dying to play the game. So let me have it.
What the hell?
Ooh, it's a dang match.